Yeah, hey, I wanted to ask you something.
I know in my country now it's very popular that singers, old songs, they use modern rhythms and kind of dress them and make them more acceptable. Have you ever thought of doing this? For example, Lithuania, right?
Right, yeah.
Yeah, Lithuania folk can kind of make it contemporary, but with flavor of the folk songs. Have you thought about this?
That's a pretty good idea. I could try something.
Right, but I can send you some examples of what people in our country are doing.
Okay.
If you give me an email address, I can email you or whenever. But you can search. I don't know how my daughter's actually found them. You understand that?
Yeah. Of course. Yeah, like traditional folk. Songs,
traditional folk songs,
but like modern production.
Exactly. That's many people from various countries are picking up on that and become sports.
Give me an idea. Let me try something. Yeah, I have a few folk songs from my country.
Okay.
And then I'll give you my email after this.
Because
I'm going to be done soon. I think I'm just going to do one more song. That's it.
Thank you. Yeah. Thank you.
So that was like a traditional Lithuanian like folk song, like, you know, like thousands of years old, but with a modern beat production. Thank you. So this gentleman, you suggested the idea. That was really, really good. Really good idea. Thank you.
So.